Hello, internet friends. My name is Bay. This is more Final Fantasy VII Rebirth, but I'm bad. A light commentary playthrough here on the PS5. I don't know if I've mentioned it multiple times, but we're playing on normal difficulty, just the way the game was intended for your first playthrough. And then on performance mode, so we get that nice 30 FPS. What the heck is that? There's gonna be a chocobo race here, isn't there? It looks like a lantern to light the path for a chocobo race or something. Let's keep going though, let's fight these big birds.
Go on! Get him!
Try this.
Can she not dive kick from the air?
Go! I'm here! Get him! Come on! Ready for the workout!
Oops. Respect the developers. Every single one of these towers is like a little bit different. I don't like they're difficult or anything. All you do is hold forward. But they took the time to make these not copy and paste. Can you imagine if every single one of these towers was the exact same thing? But they all have like little different ups and climbs and... Yep. Okay. Definitely would have been a point of probably negative feedback, I guess, if they... Final Fantasy VII Rebirth copy and paste is... pastes? Open world content for filler. Yeah, some garbage like that. Large board.
Go on!
It's on now.
Ooh.
How?
There, get up.
Here we go. Get this.
Oh gosh. That looked quite weird. Crack owl man. Whoa! How'd you guys get up here? We need that. I feel like I missed that third one, the tiny one. Give this to me. The world's only underwater Mako reactor. That's what powers the Junon cannon. As cool as the cannon looks, like it's pointing in one direction, how much can it actually aim? You know what I mean? All you have to do is assault the city from 1 o'clock because it can only shoot to 12. It's like, oh, we're in.
Together.
Don't know how I did that.
Come on. chili for you?
History is always guaranteed.
Idiot. How did... What's this? Take over.
So it's my turn. Ready? Awesome. Busy? I believe it.
We're almost done.
I got this.
Get him. That's it.
Really? That will fully knock me back, huh?
You're up. Good man. Quickly. Copy. Here. Right. With me. Come on. Let's go.
Got it.
You're up. Whatever. With me. Go for it.
I'll take care of you. Go on! Hey, you asked for it. Get him! Kinda fun! Come on! Get him!
That's just like that, okay?
A lot of AoE damage. Okay. I was a little off on that second set, but...
Okay.
was able to successfully extract data on the deity.
Data on the deity. That's everything on that corner. Hunting grounds.
You shouldn't have. Here we go. Shit. No more. Be at peace. No time to celebrate.
This was one of the ones in the demo, but this area you couldn't go to. Couldn't get over to this side. The demo was a smaller area. Encounters, it was really rough because you can't make, neither of them can fly up into the air if it's the same. They fly up in the air, you can't do it. You have to hit them with spells before they go up. Aerith's heal got interrupted. Camera? Huh. Never mind. You can actually still input.
Except, is that it? I warned you.
You can input blocks or parries even between hits. I guess your character still can animate. Even though it feels like you can't do anything because you're just stunned there or staggered there or whatever, but I guess you can. Okay. So each individual hit could technically be immune if you were frame perfect on them all. Burst definitely hurt though, that's for sure. That one's down. Might as well keep going up. Oh my god, the flying enemies in the camera. Holy crap, man. Just hit, hit, knocked, hit, knocked over, hit, hit, knocked over, pushed, knocked over. Sometimes, and I can't even see because damn cameras go crazy. Wait, so there was something like Fort Condor in the original? I have no recollection of that whatsoever then. Yeah, it makes you want to like go make sure you make stuff. But then you don't have certain stuff to make stuff, so you can't. That wood we need is only near spirit fonts, I suppose. Holy ship. Seems like a side quest location once we get into Junon. Turn. Oh my goodness, I'm going over. I'm stuck. Actually stuck. Get over there. All the way over there. Okay. Here, I guess. I just noticed this is maybe the path through the mountain. Good grief, Charlie Brown. Yep. All those noises are important. Whoa, salvation badge. That's when you're low health. So much noise. That's the largest hitbox on that tree. Almost too high.
Okay, guys. Gloves up.
Rare Zemzalet variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. Zemzalets are known as the sages of the skies, not only because of their intelligence, but also their remarkable feathers that make them both elegant and lethal. These feathers have been prized by all manner of craftsmen since antiquity for their beauty and resilience. Arrows fashioned from them are particularly valuable. They're said to slice through the air so quickly, they're capable of piercing even solid stone. Oh, but take care not to be so entranced by their abilities that you lose focus. I believe in you!
Well, this isn't good.
I got your number.
Shit. Same time, really?
Don't overdo it.
I got it.
There we go.
All objectives completed. We've accrued a lot of great data, thanks to you.
Way easier than when it was in the demo. I just know so much more about the game now.
Most excellent work, Cloud. Did that battle prove a fitting test of your prowess? Your dissatisfied expression says it all.
Oh, yes. I noticed that as well.
You aren't equipped with that functionality. Anyway, with the data from your latest bout, I created a new virtual combat trial. It will prove a real test.
We'll see about that. imagine that was a tough... I didn't know how to do that encounter on the demo, so I just threw mana at it. Alright, so I guess it's here, half through the mountains. Hello.
This here's the crow's nest. Base of operations for our anti-Shinra activities. Sorry, but we're keeping things locked down after the trouble in Under Juna.
Oh, we can't go here yet. All right then. I wanted to go do more Fort Condor, man. Shit. Let's go find this man's stuff. Did the game ever mention what that thing on the Choco butt is? I don't know. It's like a giant walnut shell. With, like, that it's, maybe chocobos are born from giant plant nuts, and that's just part of its shell. I don't know. Look up the entomology of chocobos. I just thought it was like a shell that they like to have on their butt because their butts are cold or something. I don't know. Okay. So we're starting over here. Yeah, chocobos don't lay eggs, they lay giant nuts. What the heck? It's so dang dark. Why does our man just want a bunch of driftwood?
don't hold back. You're mine.
That's over.
Belle, can you, hear? Ring. He just wants 3 pieces of driftwood. Driftwood is useless. Plus he's whittling it into like... whatever. Original Final Fantasy VII, you need nuts to breed chocobos, and since there's no breeding in Rebirth, it's either an Easter egg or alluding to breeding in the third game. Oh, maybe. Yeah, there's just. I would say capturing, but you don't really capture them. You just kind of like mount up and they're like, okay, let's go. All this stuff respawns at these? Well, not all of it, but some of it does. Uh-oh. Didn't know that. Well, I'm capped on, like, everything I can pick up right now. We're back, Dingus.
Special delivery.
What? Didn't you read the list? Everything I need's written right there.
It's driftwood.
Oh, now that's what I'm talking about. Anyway, name's Freddy. So what was it you needed again? Frankly, I'm not doing much of anything. Other than thinking about the war, that is. This used to be a shelter, you know? One of the few safe spots during the air raids. A lot of folks lost their lives. Good, decent folks. Can't bring back the dead, but... least I can do is sit here and pay him my respects. Gabe and I, we go way back. Comrades in arms. You'd never know it now, but he used to ride front and center in the Chocobo Cavalry. We scoured every inch of these mountains, hunting for Shinra units and attacking them when they least expected it. Some close calls, too. Don't know how we survived. We fought tooth and nail for ourselves and the Republic, but wasn't enough. Now I'm just hoping to live out the rest of my days in peace. Junon versus Shinra, before your time.
Meh.
You didn't think all those buildings demolished themselves, did you? Anyway, I fought in the Republic Army. And let's just say it wasn't pretty. got our asses handed to us. And what you see now is all that remains.
Hmm.
Oh, yeah. You did mention that. This'll just take a sec. Tell me she ain't a beauty. Nobody makes them like I do. And that's no lie. Go on, take it.
You ought to make more than that. Gabe's definitely gonna need him at some point.
I don't know about that. Besides, I've got things to do. Like catching some Z's for one. So if we're all done here...
Okay. He made a wheel out of driftwood.
Guess what? Brought you a present from your good friend Freddy.
Is that so?
Only if you promise to fix your carriage and take better care of your chocobos.
Well, twist my arm, why don't you? All right, little lady. It's a deal.
Good. In that case, no time like the present.
Good as new. Oh, I gotta say, that old dog really outdid himself this time. Hell of a job. Don't think my carrot has ever looked even half this good. Appreciate it, kids. I could finally get the business back up and running again.
That's great. But before we head out, I just want to ask one more thing. If we hadn't shown up, would you have even tried to give your birds a better life?
Maybe.
I see. But I get it. Shinra's a big company, and what they say goes. I can't blame you for being too scared to fight back.
Hey, I ain't scared of those sons of bitches. Not one bit.
Oh? Then why'd you shut down the business?
It's like I told you, my carriage broke. And getting the parts to fix it sounded like a real hassle, so... So, there you have it. I just... let it go.
How responsible.
Okay, fine. I shouldn't have been so quick to throw in the towel. You happy? Starting today, I'm giving this job my all. I'll stock up on parts so I can keep the carriage moving and make sure my birds never get bored again.
You hear that? Then the deal is sealed.
You're quite the businesswoman yourself, ain't she?
Ooh. Traveling by chocobo carriage. So there is fast travel quest unlocks to go between neighboring zones. Okay. Can we make... We can. And SideQuest gave us a bunch of the cedar. Yeah, I gotta look. Are the...
Don't want to ruffle that bird's feathers any more than I already have.
Oh yeah, see? We have to purchase these, then upgrade them. Wondering about that. Oh, I probably should sell all the junky ones. Oh, you actually literally can't. You can't sell your starter ones because you have to have something to fall back on, I guess. Well then. Next zone. That precision defense stuff I was talking about earlier was actually it's an item, not a bangle, so. Almost like too much text to read. A little lost in the sauce here. Because he did a quest, so she has another weapon core. at least that quest was tied to her relationship status. Looking at material that I could have on people to get some levels. Just to make sure it's soaking. Because provoke actually could be good on both Red or Barret. Because you could provoke on Red to draw aggro and then just have him sit in sentinel stance or guard since he wants to build vengeance. Kind of seems very synergistic there. Ten more. Yeah, she just tipped over because of that quest. Interesting. I wonder how Whoever is talking with you. I never know what.
Welcome. How can I help you?
Never know what what quest is gonna synergize with what person. Anyway.
Cloud! I have recreated Phoenix, the Firebird of Reincarnation from Junon Legend, within the simulator. I encourage you to pit your skills against this summoned entity so that I might complete its materia.
Indeed. Reduce the MP cost of Link material by 50%. Kiraga for 8 would be so stupid later on. That's why I wonder if we're going to have triple materia slots. Make it cheaper and then make it AoE. I wonder if we'll only have double linked instead of triple linked. Because I definitely feel like I should have this on someone. ATB stagger is huge on Tifa.
By the way, Cloud, have you made any progress lately in the hunt for that proto relic I mentioned before?
Yes.
If not, don't worry. I'm sure you have more pressing matters to attend to. Anyway, just checking in.
Sounds so condescending. I'm gonna fix up my materia and stuff before we do some VR. Alright, we're going in. So, we don't have all three for Phoenix because of the area being locked off. But we're gonna do -2. We did Titan at -3 and it was a joke. So we'll try -2. Talking about it in Discord and just trying to gather information, it feels like full might summons are very, very difficult on curve since they always level sync. We tried Titan a bunch earlier on in the playthrough. You know, I tried 4 or 5 times, 6 times at full might, and it was just very rough. Could be doable later on or like on hard mode just for funsies, but it also doesn't do anything. So what does -2 feel like? Let's do Phoenix.
Go on!
Okay.
Too bad.
So it has Braver and Faith on. No weakness. While immune, it's immune to everything? I have to hit its egg or something? Immune to all elements and magic, ranged and direct damage. Okay, have to pressure using when it's using Empowering Flame. Oh, it's immune with stuff while it's tethered. You don't say. You don't say. Oops. You know what?
You're up.
Ready? Come on. Yeah, I'm okay.
Hello? Oh, there we go. You're interrupted by a Titan.
Get some rest.
I should have done. Yeah, we're fine.
Don't catch a cold. Get ready.
Okay. So minus two. We're way stronger than we were when we fought Titan, but a minus two on the power is also kind of. Although. Phoenix was way easier than Titan, just overall. Because even minus three Titan when we first got it was still just very sporadic, very AoE, pushes you away a lot. Phoenix just makes adds, you beat the adds up, staggers the, or pressures the boss, and you punch it in the face. And then it you got blasted. It didn't have the whole heart shield thing you had to beat through, and okay. Not bad.
That was a masterful victory over Phoenix. The flames it conjured were so captivating. I could hardly look away. With an immortal ally like that at your side, you've nothing to fear. Not even death.
Going back in. I gotta look and see what the Phoenix summon adds. But we can't get the final upgrade until the other zone. We haven't defeated the Stormwing yet. A Lightning 2 materia, huh? Interrupted.
No.
Moving on then.
Indeed. Still gotta figure out the timing on counter fire.
Keep it together.
I got this.
Boom. And
deal with that.
Let me handle
Yes. Also, and then. Free lightning too. It's a white squall. These could be the flying lads, I'd imagine. So Tifa can just fly, by the way. It's so silly.
Come on. Copy. Couldn't have gone any better. Let's keep it up.
So she just does that in the air. She just flies like she's Supergirl or something. She'd be Power. Sorry, is it Power Girl? Why is it Supergirl and Power Girl? Totally different people.
It's on you.
Okay, let's go.
Ability to actually land it.
Come on, okay. All right.
On it.
You asked for it.
I don't know when you do that. To read that ability again. I thought it's supposed to be like a parry. But I don't remember.
You're dead.
All I know is I'm getting my ass kicked right now because they just keep AoEing the crap out of all of us.
Okay. Get him. That's it.
Oh my god, man. How about we get AoE'd, and then how about we get AoE'd, and then how about we get AoE'd, and then you know what would be nice after that? How about we AoE? Okay. Figure out their parry. Do you do it when you're about to get hit, but they go away? So is it a ranged only? Because the other one is ranged.
Deal with that.
Let me handle it.
Watch yourself. Here goes. Yeah.
Got it.
Okay.
Back to good now. That'll do. Anytime.
Hey.
That's that. Making the dream work, am I right? Come on, I'm in. Still here. See ya. Awesome. Anytime.
The damage, though.
Get fired up! Hey!
Coming!
Hey. 10 out of 10.
That does big damage for sure.
Just a bit. Feel the heat! Get him!
Did she not? Oh, Fiery Impulse doesn't. Reverse Gale does. That says Aerith has a charged synergy. So spirit up. I never used any spirit here in the whole remake. So is spirit maybe better itemization if we get more material?
I gather from your expression that you're eager for more. I hope you won't mind my mentioning, but I've observed that world intel collection is stalled of late.
Because spirit is just magic defense. So just, like, how much is it even? It's a weird stat. Because obviously defense and magic defense are only on items, but then you can gain spirit for magic defense or vitality for physical defense. On materia and stuff like that. So yeah, so what does Phoenix do? Ultimate attack is rebirth flame, does massive damage, fire damage, heals the party as well. Medium size, so it doesn't take 2 ATB to summon. Leviathan only gives caster stats, though. And defense. Uses a host of restorative techniques. You don't say.
I'm certain, however, a veteran mercenary like you would never abandon a task. I know you must be busy, but I'd appreciate your help.
It's a strange, it's one of the only like little things I've noticed that's like a weird design choice, that Chandler has to talk to you after every time you talk to him and like go on this whole tirade about helping him, which we do. Okay, so we can't go here until we unlock Junon, so I think we're good. Shall we enter Junon? Probably had more combat sim stuff to do. We did not. Yeah, all this is after we crack in here. And the Proto-Rex is going to move one more time. Probably here, I guess. I don't know. Okay. I don't think this is explorable. Down by the water? I wanna go check, you know? Because you can swim in this game, so is down by the water explorable for any reason? Tifa Cloud. Yeah, Tifa Cloud.
It's on now. That's it. Take the lead.
You guys aren't gonna last long enough.
Whatever. Never in doubt.
This is a very violent camera angle. Oh, we can go down. Probably side questsville, I imagine, but treasure hub. Next zone. I guess upgrading your ethers to mixed potion is a net gain anyway. Oh, that was over there, stuck on the... guess she was stuck on the rock. Goes really far out. That really keeps going, doesn't it? Holy crap. My only real reason for doing this now is that if I have to come back here for a side quest, and if I'm already here, if there is something you can fast travel to, it makes doing the side quest easier. Just kind of what I'm doing by doing all of this stuff before going just to Junon. I know at least what starts to happen in Junon, so I know that I'm kind of being unoptimal.
No time to celebrate.
Because I technically could be leveling up more materia right now. At least I think. This is a lot. Oh my gosh, she's going. So this connects to that other, maybe it connects to here, and this connects to here. See, also that you don't see on the map where the chocobo stops are. To find them. There we go. That's already worth it. So happy. This was up here by this village. I didn't see it earlier. This just keeps going. Enough to actually pressure that, really.
Bring it.
Deal with that.
All set. Go.
Right.
All right.
Got it.
Good to go.
Copy.
Like, I feel like that frame I can't even read the ability right now, can I? The frame when she bounces off his sword. Yeah, see, so it's a dodge. Dodge counter-strike. So that's why you pull, you fly backwards. But when do you get the right time if you're about to get hit, I guess? Yeah, now we're on the other side. This is not the... Okay. That just goes up to the shrine. So awkwardly loud. We had to come through here to get that, but there was still this. We're gonna do a little fast forward action while I traverse another chocobo stop way up here. Yep. Okay. I kind of feel like this animation is gonna get a little stale after I lift my 40th chocobo stop. Tifa, are you good? Yes, let's take their stuff. A high ether. Yeah, I'd have to open up a list of all the original chocobo flavors. Because I don't think they're not doing the same conventions in this one. Since the yellow chocobos we got first were not yellow chocobos, they were grassland. And now these black chocobos are mountain chocobos, the Junon Mountain chocobos. So they're not just calling them by their feather color, it's by their region. And their region is their special trait. Oh yeah, so we're gonna come here later. Oh, we got the chocobo stops in the way, so now we can easily get... Bloop. Okie doke. It's a good place to end this one. I think we will head inside under Junon and start doing some main story stuff now. Yep, we go to the fortress. Follow the robed individuals to Junon. Thank you for watching on YouTube. Thank you for watching live. Check out another playlist if you'd like. We've got all of Remake and the DLC and all of Final Fantasy 16 even, and a whole bunch of stuff. Bunch of Final Fantasy 14, God of War games, Jedi games, Dark Souls games, all that stuff. See you all in the next one. Don't forget to hydrate.